EastEnders kicks off steamy affair as Keanu Taylor strips for Sharon Mitchell. EastEnders is set for a brand new romance. This week on EastEnders, Keanu Taylor, Danny Walters, has been getting majorly involved with the Mitchells. He found a backpack that Denny Rickman, Bleu Landau, had stashed at the Arches and discovered it was full of drugs. It soon became clear that Denny had become caught up with a gang, who had enlisted him to do their dodgy dealings. The gang started terrorizing the Arches and, last night, left Keanu and Denny battered and bleeding. Phil Mitchell, Steve McFadden, saw the gang off single-handedly though, before Denny admitted what was going on. A little later, Keanu spoke to Sharon Mitchell, Letitia Dean, and they shared a longing look. EastEnders has now released a mini-teaser clip for next week's episodes, which shows a glimpse of Keanu and Sharon's affair. Keanu whips off his shirt in the kitchen, which leaves Sharon looking rather flustered. Later, feeling dejected, she tells him, "Phil's right. I'm a complete failure." Taking her hand and looking deep into her eyes, Keanu replies, "I think they're both very lucky to have you." It all starts when Phil sends Keanu over to help Sharon fix their broken sink, though he gets soaked in water. The eldest of the Taylor kids rushes to Sharon's side again when she's left worried about Denny. Keanu knows the 12-year-old has been getting involved with Jagger, Thomas Aaron Ward, and his menacing pals. But is any of this likely to end well?